So maybe we're not so far behind.
Looking for a way out, sorry, but it's not that easy.
So it's not down there either?
Well, it has a gravel block path.
That's how it was at the entrance to the Nexus area. That's exactly what he said, too.
Maybe I'll try digging it out?
Yeah, I dug out, and I just hit a wall. I didn't dig it all the way out.
That's fine. I'm trying to get rid of inventory anyways. These fire drops are getting on my nerves.
There are more chests, though. I'm trying to go to these chests.
Where did that come from?
Yeah, it seems none of these teleports work.
Spawner.
Good job. Diamond chest.
Punch out fire.
Why are you leaving the precious redstone?
What you gonna use it for?
I'll build a pumpkin farm.
Guys, ran out to the... what do you call that
Let's
room?
Let's go up the sides now.
The right side has nothing. We just pulled... Me and Dash pulled some,
Y'all went all the way up there?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's go to the left side now. I'm gonna drop some more stuff off in the chest room. Before I do that, though.
I don't know. Oh, spawner.
It's kind of nice that all these guys aren't aggroed at us.
Yeah.
Yet.
Shh.
Oh, that's where the blaze spawner is. Okay.
Alright, so we explored that idea. Now to the
So
left
now we're
side.
Going up the wall, right?
Now we're going up to the left side.
Going the right way.
What'd you say?
Found the chicken, we're going the right way.
It's the chicken of destiny.
No, chicken the, where of the gas just spawned is probably where we need to go.
They're spawning everywhere.
So we can't go down, we can't go that way.
Go across
The other waterfall area?
I've been across the bridge, I'm going to the left.
Yeah, across the bridge and to the left.
No, I'm going. I'm just going left.
Holy crap, soul!
Yeah, I walked across the spawner that I missed. And none of these golems are here to help me. And I've got one.
There you go, golem. He's booking it to you. I'm booking it to you.
Shit. That's okay. I died on that bridge.
Okay. Go ahead and eat.
I like this area. I like this better than a stupid water area.
Knife was the one that liked that area.
To hell with that area.
I don't know. Here, it was better than the hunting grounds.
The hunting grounds suck. Dash, go there.
Yeah, he wasn't here for the hunting ground rage.
Yeah, he needs to go and grab all those chests that we left behind.
Yeah, we left some stuff for you in there.
Yeah.
I don't know. I got some of your stuff.
Cool.
My inventory is pretty full, though. Here. Go grab the rest of it.
Just throw it to me here.
Fuck that.
See. Axe?
Yes.
Potatoes?
Yes.
I think that's pretty much it. The rest was just random blocks.
Oh, I do need I do need some blocks.
Where'd y'all go?
We're on the bridge.
I lost the bridge.
Oh. I was gonna go up the left side, but never mind.
Yeah,
I was going to the left side, but I got attacked by a bunch of,
There you go. That's all I picked up, really.
There should be more. But there should be a whole full set of armor back there. There is.
Yeah.
I'm going back up that left way, lady, if you give me a minute. I just had gotten chased out of there.
Here's your bow.
I lost my shovel. I lost my pants.
Yeah, the... Items can't fall through these item, these iron things.
Yeah, I'll go down there.
Oh, it's lava underneath you.
Never stopped me before. It
really hasn't.
Oh god, what's pushing me forward?
Fuck Brute.
Fuck you, Brute. Et tu.
Et tu, Brute.
Save the Iron Golem. Punch this
I
bastard.
Saved you. I don't know what you're talking about.
I could use some help.
Where are you?
Right by... behind the staircase.
Go for it, you big dumb bastard.
Which staircase are we talking about?
The one being
oh, fuck.
Over the bridge.
Let me on fire!
Right. To the left, sorry.
Out, damn it.
Here. Oh, you're already out.
So you said to over the bridge and to the right?
Left.
Left. Oh, there's a bunch of blazes.
Watch out, you got a brute behind you.
Oh, you're killing!
I was trying to, but then he got too close to you and I was scared I was gonna hit you.
Dash fight him for me. I'm gonna need some more bows after this.
How's my armor doing? I'm very OCD about checking my armor. I have to make sure it doesn't break on me. We need to take all these spawners to the right, because there's brute spawners over there. And
well, we need to go west. Well,
got a brute on you.
No, I'm on fire!
Dash.
Ah, fuck it.
Down. At least one of them is.
Get the fuck away from me. Let's get away.
Another brute down. Blaze spawner right, down. Guys. We went right because we're trying to clear out a little bit of that walkway.
We're gone left.
Well, we are, but we're taking out the nearest
spawner. We can't get off the bridge because there's so many brutes that are attacking us.
Down again.
Okay. Shit.
Ah, saved by the gold.
More golems are being made. But we're gonna go left here soon, Dash. I mean, nine.
Okay.
I had to run away. Dying.
No heavy pumpkins, that's my problem. Is there any at base?
I've got four on me. Alright, I'm going left. Pumpkin,
I'm gonna die.
Well, if you die, you respawn really close, so that's... Just let death happen.
No, I'm not gonna die.
Just accept death. You said left, right, Knife?
Yeah.
And there's another brick stairwell, right?
Yeah, I'm at the top of it at the moment.
I'm healing. I will not reach 150 tonight. I will not reach 150.
Please. Hey, what about me? I shouldn't be reaching 250.
Go for it. You're gonna reach 220.
I'm gonna go all the way to 420.
Goal is to keep our deaths under 500 cumulative.
Also,
I can handle that, guys.
public service announcement: check the top of these mounds because they've got spawners in the mounds as well.
Yeah, that's something he does.
Just in case y'all.
Oh,
haven't.
Hey, Dash.
I'm back.
I'm coming for you, Knife.
Alright, good.
I've been saying that for the last 10 minutes now.
You do. You should block yourself in and react
yes,
to it.
I have 4 hearts, and so I blocked myself in.
I found another chicken, guys.
Oh my god, that means there's a baby pig or something. I mean, baby
no,
zombie.
That means we're going the right direction.
Alright.
The chickens are like the way.
You're the way, the truth, and the light.
The paltry goodness.
And the Alpha. Only way to salvation is through them.
Yeah. You follow their Holy Spirit into the light.
Oh, this is the way I've been wanting to go this whole frickin' time.
Yeah, but you were doing the wall. Knife just did it literally.
Yeah. So there's just diamonds up here. There's no way.
No, there's probably just diamonds up here.
I would love a diamond set of armor.
We have enough. There's plenty of them.
Took down a base spawner.
I'd rather have an enchanted diamond set.
I have 49 levels, so I could enchant at least one piece.
That's probably a good idea to go enchant something.
Don't worry about it.
There's the gas spawner up here.
I don't know. See, I thought this was the Nether, so there wouldn't have to be gas spawners, but it's not the Nether.
I am on top of the redstone and netherrack. Oh, no, I'm not.
No,
hello.
You're not.
crap.
Don't lie to me.
Arrows.
That's not a bad idea. Why don't we get up top and see what's up there above us?
Well, because you don't think like we do.
Well, I mean, I've thought about that, but nobody's going to listen to me.
I'll do it.
I'm already up on one of these trees.
I'm going up too.
Okay, so there's the left and right side. We've gone to the start of the Nexus. We've gone down there to where we found intersection 1. What else is there in this area?
What's across where that lava is, where the cobblestone is at? On the opposite side.
The exact opposite side?
Yeah, that's the same thing over here.
Yeah, that's where Dash and Knife went.
And there's nothing?
There's a mound in the middle of the lava.
We created that out of water.
No. There's a slow sand mound in the middle.
Oh, that
of the
little
water.
Peak that's in the
Did
map.
Did y'all go
itself,
to that?
Too?
Yeah, that's in the map too. Did y'all go to that?
Is anything special there in the normal map?
No, but I mean, it might be here. We've been to all the special places in the normal map.
I say we need to continue moving back. Let's do that.
Okay, let's keep moving.
Just keep moving, because we're not going to get anywhere by stand. Oh, they just died on a head cliff.
Yo, guys, come on up here.
Where?
The very, very top. There's pigmen fucking everywhere.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm not going to go up there.
Yeah, I don't want to just watch the fucking... That's a weird idea.
Yeah.
Oh, we're not supposed to go to the very top.
Oh, whatever.
One of the Vex maps had cows on top of that.
Yep.
I swear, what if you just went... Oh, you said there was bedrock in the back of it, wasn't there?
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, so we can't already go past that.
I'm down.
I think it's across the bridge and all the way over, isn't it?
I want to say it's all the way back here, yeah. Wait. Because I kept finding more and more spawners the further and further back.
There are a lot of spawners over there.
So yeah. That being said, that probably means that there is.
It's probably the furthest away from us, yeah. Right.
If it was me, I'd put the porter pad right next to where we spawned in at.
One of those of those ones that in the teleporter room.
Has anyone tried to use the porter pad back to the mushroom one?
I tried all of them.
It's a one way.
Okay. Fair enough.
Be careful, Dash.
Okay.
Like I said, check the mounds on tops, like all here. Right.
I guess I'm gonna go jump on every single one and see what happens.
Dash already tried that.
Oh. Then why are you
Yeah, I said I jumped on every single one of them.
Yeah, he said that at least a couple of times.
Well, then why does not
every single one of them? Now I'm gonna die.
Well, don't.
Save me, Golem.
Alright. So y'all kept on going past the bridge? Is that what we're doing now?
Yeah, we kept on going back.
Okay. Baby. Except for Dash.
No, he got hit with crazy things.
Got hit by a brute.
I saved your life.
Thank you.
I heard a whistle. Not that whistle.
That's my attack call. Oh, Lucy, I'm home!
What are you doing on the way to bed?
Oh, armor. Like, what does this stuff say?
No, I need to heal up. I think that came off of one of the brutes.
Come on, Golem. Do your thing. Oh, it's raining.
It's the exact same thing as my chest plate.
Bring you all some buddies.
I don't need friends.
Ah, guys!
I don't need friends.
Unless they have cars that work.
Hi, friend.
Hello. You don't have a car that works. No way.
It's raining.
Rain should put you out. Puts mobs out.
It really should.
It puts mobs out, but not us. That makes a lot of sense.
If you go up to the left, there's even more spawners.
Up to the left.
Make some more iron blocks.
See where that crafting table is? Right here around this area, there's some spawners.
By right knife. Here.
Yeah.
Come on, Golem. Do your thing.
That's where I've been.
Yeah, this place looks like it's a little bit deeper than it once was. Oh, that's just darkness. It's cool.
They went black.
See, it says exactly what it said the other place.
So, there's gonna be a trick to this. We're gonna figure it out, guys.
Oh, I'm not doubting. I mean, we just...
We have to figure it out.
We have to get rid of all these mobs first to find out.
Should've just stayed in the other area.
Yeah.
Just cut the recording and teleport back to you. Look, guys, we found our way out!
Technically, I think I did write down the coords to the very beginning.
Should have a screenshot somewhere, too.
Yeah, I have everything recorded. I'm sure I've got coordinates in here somewhere.
Let's do it.
We can't do it yet. We can't give up yet.
No, let's not. I want to actually find our way out.
We'll be more happy with ourselves if we do something.
Do this legit, yeah.
Well, apparently it's not going to be a path that we already know. I think it's going to be a new area.
That's why I was saying the mound does have a chest on it, at least.
Yeah, I was just looking at that. I'm going over there.
I guess I
doesn't mean that it's anything, but it's a chest. It probably has an emerald in it.
Do you have any wood on you? Knife?
There's some in a chest. Yeah.
Soul?
How much do you need? I only got 7 wood planks.
I'll just need 2.
Ready for shit to spawn, lady.
Should have said sticks instead of seeing that.
Oh, I got sticks on me.
Yeah, I'll give you back your wood in case you need them. Give me just 2 sticks.
I'll give you 1 or something.
Yep, there's an emerald, diamond chest, lava bucket, arrows, diamond boots.
A lava bucket? Wow.
Yeah, we don't have any iron or lava.
No, I don't know how we're going to gather XP anymore, guys.
It's really difficult.
It really is. I really wish I wouldn't
have. Fodder down.
I'm actually digging out this gravel.
I'm just going to see how far I can get here.
Alright, I'm going to back up and stand
that's right.
Up top and just kind of think.
Bullshit. Oh, there's a creeper here. Look out, Soul.
Oh, you did a good job of that.
What knife?
Yeah.
Any other holes or openings that we missed? I feel like it's gonna
I'm
be.
I'm looking at the walls.
Really
cause there's little
Holy.
Divots in the walls. Kind of, maybe. I don't know. All
right. You done there?
Yeah, I got all the gravel out.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Three creepers.
Yeah, I know. I was gonna say, run!
We need to go left then. There's a spawner to the left somewhere.
Up to you.
I heard a gas.
Do you hear that gas? Yeah.
Yeah.
Wherever that gas is spawning in at is where we probably need to go.
Because they always put gas where the hardest parts are.
It's over to the left. Do you see that? I'm gonna take a peek back up see that there. It's gotta be something up there.
Yeah, it's gotta be. Oh, I'm out of hunger bars. No wonder it's not running. There you go.
Just trying to look around. I mean, there could be a spawner in a tree that we're just not seeing, and that's where they're spawning.
Yeah, they could be popping off a tree.
There's no... I mean, this could be just... Well, no, he wouldn't let us just die in here multiple times. Where is that ghast at?
It's hard enough to die in here.
And then I'm out of bows.
Now that we've kind of conquered it.
Hear gas, but I don't see it.
Yeah, yeah. No. I've been out of arrows for a while.
Infinity bow. I have some arrows. I've been finding some in chests too.
Oh, I found a blaze spawner.
Up, up, up.
Dash, you sure there wasn't anything over there on the right side? You sure it ended?
Yeah, I didn't see anything in the darkness there. We were all the way around the back, top edge.
Guys, shut up. Come this way. Come all the way to the back and to the left.
Back and to the left.
You know that last room where that gravel was that we dug out?
Yeah.
Go all the way back and to the left. I found the dark area that has more spawners.
Oh wait, you dug into the side there where that
See where that blaze is? Where are you?
I'm on the bridge right now.
Come back where
I'm at. I gotta look towards you.
We're going down that hill.
Come back where I am at.
One second, I'm dropping shit off. Jesus.
Okay, I see it.
Stop dropping stuff.
Where are you?
Dropping stuff? You?
Behind me, okay.
Yeah, now I see you.
There's a hole here to the left. And I just saw a bunch of spawners when I just went through there and accidentally got raped without mayonnaise.
Aww.
God, that's the worst kind.
He should at least be nice enough.
Oh yeah, that is a definite path there. We found it.
Alright. I love that he has, like, screamo.
Oh, he is that kind of guy. He likes that kind of music.
Well, my alarm clock is screamo music.
Roots behind you, soul.
I
grabbed some more blocks, because I'm running low.
Love you long time, lady.
Oh, like it.
Aww.
Come on, Golem, do your thing. I'm gonna burn out. Yep.
Ah, shit.
But I know where it's at.
Shit, I gotta run.
But Dash
is lagging a bit myself.
A fighter.
I know, but it's fine, because I'm close enough. Where are you at, lady?
Oh, wow, they picked up your stuff. I'm with Dash.
Okay.
Yeah, get him. Oh, crap.
Come here.
No.
I swear, you little... You're a jerk.
I didn't know you listened to screamo music.
Yeah. I used to a lot. Here. Iron, sword. That's all I have for you.
Toss some crap into this lava.
Alright, lead me to the path
Where's the rest of my stuff?
That's all that one dropped.
Yeah, you gotta go back to your thing. I've
got too much stuff.
You didn't pick up anything.
There was a pigman that had some of your armor on. That's why we got that.
Where did I die? My warp's trying to load in. Just a second.
Oh, okay.
Got a thingy behind me.
He's on me. Because as long as I'm alive, that means that they're on me right now.
I lose all my stuff then?
I thought, no, there's more stuff right here. So.
Oh, it just didn't load in.
Yeah, just keep coming up. You didn't come far enough.
I would have seen it if it didn't.
It's all right.
I see a big hole. Okay.
Standing right next to it, yeah. Up here.
Oh, are you not seeing it right now?
It's loading in now.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, then I'll show you where it's at. If you give me just a sec.
I'm taking down a blaze spawner real quick.
Where did we go?
Come all the way back.
Back and to the left.
Yeah, I'm right inside. Soul. So I'm gonna be your marker.
Right where Lay Dash is. There's a hole.
Lay Dash.
Lay Dash.
Lay Dash.
Lay Dash.
Yes, I'm so French. Uh-huh.
Oh, I found another emerald. I'll leave it in that chest. I'll just have to remember it.
There is another area in there.
Fuckers. Making fun of me for being French.
There's a. Okay, I'll just pick it up.
Otter.
Found a Bane of Arthropods. Four swords.
Bane of a!
That's super useful here. Shoot Bane of kick these zombie pigmen's ass.
Smite.
Oh. Yeah, that too.
Brutes! Fuck! No! Oh, fuck.
Brute to the right.
I need to heal.
Me too.
I mean, I'm almost at 10 hearts, but I kind of like having those two extra hearts. It's nice.
Not more pumpkin.
Oh, I just saw where he spawned.
Better rage.
Oh,
I thought you were gonna say I'm about to rage quit. I was like, no.
I'm thinking about it. There is a blaze spawner somewhere here on the.
Keep her up there.
Aw, oh, shit, I'm about to die.
Okay, the lady knife got it. I need to stop getting everybody's name so backwards.
Knife lady.
Yeah, knife lady.
Knife lady, da.
Knife the lady. You don't like her anyway.
Sounds like an emo band.
Knife the maiden. Yes.
Iron maiden.
Yep.
Only like up three of those songs.
Alright, I'm on the bridge and I'm healing. I couldn't. Can't even.
Let's see if. Spawner. I'm going to a spawner, guys.
Yeah, I get that spawner. I spotted that.
There's a brute. Yeah, there's a brute spawner over there, and I was trying to take it out, but every time I got
that's
close,
why I was going, brutes! No!
I'm gonna be out of food soon.
I got some potatoes food still.
I've got potatoes, but it's not many left.
There's okay. Some pork chops inside the base there.
Oh yeah, there's true. A big double chest full. Okay, I saw that's that spawner. Creeper spawner down.
I can't reach that ghast.
Okay. Come on, golems.
Do your job, bitch.
Is there not a way to, like, put a leash on them? And
you can leads? Leash them.
I didn't bring any leads, so.
Yeah. If we had leads, we could.